We're off to the land of Lando Christian in Cloud City. Maybe we'll make a cameo. Hey, you never know. We'll find out after this loading screen. This psychedelic loading screen. Ooh. Spacey. Which is fine, because this all takes place in space.
It's beautiful.
What do you want me to do?
Well, you'll need to get in touch with Lobot.
Who?
The city's chief administrator. If Garm is down there, he'll know where to find him.
So Lobot will make a cameo. That's cool. Nice entrance to Cloud City. Starting to destroy everything. They must really be glad to see me here.
Lobot? I have a message from Master Ram Koda for the Senator.
The senator is unavailable at the moment. The entire city has been overrun by criminals.
You will tell the senator that I need to talk to him.
He is not available. The senator is attempting to negotiate with one of the criminals, Chopa. He went to the loading bays to confront him.
Great. Come in, General.
Go ahead, boy.
What do you know about Chopa?
Chopa? He's scum. An immoral criminal who has taken over underworld operations in this sector.
So I can rule out diplomacy?
Yeah, that's a fair guess, boy. But if you deal with Chopa, you'll prove yourself to Garm. Head down to the loading bay and see what you can do.
Which way to the loading bay?
Well, looks like we got a new job to do here in Cloud City. Even though Starkiller doesn't really want to, keeps getting into all these fights. The reluctant hero. Luckily, we have some powers. So maybe this won't take long. Although the enemies are getting a little tougher.
What are you doing?
Wait, who said that? What are you doing? Okay, that was weird. Someone went, what are you doing? Thought I was killing an enemy.
Rush him!
Oh, it's her. Oh, never mind then. Somebody was calling us out. Yeah, don't worry, got enough lightsaber for all of you. And I'm just gonna chop everybody, I don't know. The guys in uniform are the good guys. Just keep getting in the way. Like that. Wow, he's good looking. Just some two-handed force lightning. Whoa, shit. I was about to say to fry him, but maybe I need something else. Ah, he can block. Smart creature. See, that helped. That was cool. Throw shit at him. Whoa. Keep your distance, big guy. Don't force me to hurt you. Ha 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 ha. Force, get it? Alright, right, right, right. Focus, focus, focus. Force push is pretty powerful as well, man. It's kind of a cool move. Could throw them all over the place. They went down easy. No collectibles? Whoa, 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 hey, 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 hey! Threw me off the balcony. So mean. Did get some health out of it, so all is forgiven. Still gonna kill him, but still. What's that? Oh, thought it was an item or something. What's he jumping about? He's all happy. Guys, just give up. We're not even halfway through the holocubes yet. And I'm thinking we're over halfway in the game. Oh well, c'est la vie. It is what it is. In other wise words. Just kind of throw myself in a battle. Ah, flamethrower dudes. With jetpacks. Horrible combo. Where is he? There. That guy can take a hit. Not anymore, but he could. Now, I have to give the game maker some props because they made Cloud City really cool. You could do so much more stories of Star Wars on all different locations and different planets. It doesn't always have to be about the Jedi, I mean. Just like Rogue Nation. Oh wait, that's not the name, Rogue Nation. That's a game name, isn't it? Rogue Squadron? Star Wars Rogue. The one with Rogue in the title. That one. It's not all about the Jedi. There are so many characters you could do a great movie about. And somehow they're choosing Jabba the Hutt, I mean, come on! Sometimes movie studios make bad decisions. Like making a movie about emoticons. Stuff like that, you know. Like, what the hell is wrong with these people? Rogue One, that's it. My brain was like, what the fuck's the name of the movie? Rogue Squadron, Rogue Leader, Rogue One. That's the one. Meanwhile, I'm getting my ass handed to me. It's not so bad. So annoying. If you, like, when you're watching a movie in a movie theater, and some actor comes out, and you're like, oh, I know the guy from some other movie. What's his name? And your brain just keeps thinking about it. Luckily, these days we have IMDb. You can look shit up. But you can't when well, you're gaming, so do it all out of your head. Yeah, Rogue One. That was a pretty cool Star Wars movie. Although I have to say, I didn't really care that much for the characters in that movie. I mean, no emotional attachment. It's like, okay, these guys. Alright, fair enough. When I was a kid, I already had that with the normal Star Wars movies, man. It was like, ah, Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, freaking awesome. Now, if you ask me what the names of the characters are in Rogue One, I'm like, something. That still was a cool movie. When I watched it, it was like, oh yeah. No, Disney will get a lot more of those. Well, not with that cast. Those who haven't seen the movie, not many of them make it out alive. Like, nobody.
Jedi!
Chupa Fugs! Start naming things. Right here, dude. Wow, he could be a stormtrooper. He's not even aiming, he's just standing there. Still have to kill a few more. Where? Ah, that's cool. My floating force gun shooting at the ship. That's cool. Ah, it's triplets. Where are they? Got their own cutscene and now they're not showing up. Oh, there they are. Dude, I'm just gonna throw you guys off here. Bye bye. That's an easy boss battle. Okay, who's next? Destroying this entire city. Ah, Lobot can fix it. Everything's going down. No, oh, another wave. Whoa. Getting shot in the back. So mean. Whoa, they almost pushed me off. Hey, 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 hey! What's going on here? I'm losing! That's what's going on. Dude, fuck off! It was easier when I just threw them off, but this is cooler. Come on, just force push you out of here. Whee!
The Senator would very much like to see you.
I thought he might.
Meet him in the concourse as soon as possible.
Okay, we're off to see the Senator. The great Senator of Oz. Which way do we go? Think this way? Must be an elevator or something. Okay, door open. Thank you. Sweet. Pulling out my lightsaber. There must be enemies around. Yeah, see? It's like my spider sense. Every time I pull out my lightsaber, shit's gonna go down. Gotcha! Nope. I didn't. Okay. push it out of the way. We made our own bridge. Cool. Had to be flying enemies. Mandalorians look like Boba Fett. These guys are normally already tough. Now they're like a mini boss. So they're even tougher. Can't get a target. Nowhere to throw them. I can force grab him, but can't do much with him. Am I not doing any damage? Oh yeah, there we go. Finally. Come on, choke him out. It's another one. Halfway there. Good thing that's not really a hole. I would have died. Got him. Well, at least I hit him. These guys are pretty annoying to hit. Because the camera is a little slow, so if you jump, you have no idea where you're going. It would be easier just to jump attack them. But I can't. Ah, that was cool. Choked the life out of them. There's still one left. Where he at? Ah, yeah, see him. Get a little closer. Fuck that up. Actually wanted to hit him, but I feel it's a tough one, this last guy. See, I should be able to continue my path. Health pack. Nice. Let's see, that's my way out. Anything else here? Oh, somebody here. Dude was checking the surroundings. He's throwing grenades at me. So mean. Alright, let's move. Holy shit! It's not just a way to the senator. Just have to kill a lot of enemies here. No rest for the Jedi. Or Sith. A sort of an in-betweener. Okay, we destroyed about everything. Let's keep on moving.
Jedi!
Hello. I have a name, you know. So hurtful. I think that's an elevator. It's a nice moment to quit this video. Yeah, there we go.